Here and we are with some core group of Miles Davis is on the corner period. We have Michael Henderson, bass player extraordinaire, songwriter, composer, hit maker, Pete Cosey, the man of many guitars, many sounds, and Dave Liebman, one of the few people on soprano sax who really, really has his own sound and has had his own sound for the past 35, 40 years. And we're here in the backyard of what was formerly Miles Davis's residence. This is historic.
Tell him about the first night that you spent here. When you woke up, who was standing around?
Oh, we had Bill Cosby was over me, and
Mr. Ellington?
Duke Ellington was here.
What? You wake up to Duke Ellington and Bill Cosby?
Yeah, they were here.
This wall here had the colors, like the liberation colors, the red, black, and green.
That second floor up there has, it did have a closet up there in the bedroom with all of his clothes in there. Some serious shoes and...
And it looked like the Starship Enterprise. He had designed... You remember the ceiling?
That restaurant's down around the corner here. Yeah. Cow tongue and the shrimp.
The yellow rice place?
Yeah, I went to get all that stuff all the time.
I was 79, I visited him. That would have been the last time. Of course, it looks quite different. But this was more or less the same. I mean, these plants look like they've been here a long time.
But it's just wonderful to be here in this atmosphere, man, breathing the air. Always a peaceful place, man. And with the special vibe that Miles gave to it, you know, that heightened it.
It was a heavy thing to be.